a certain trait, perhaps it's in some people's genes, that when they see a crab, they simply have to pick it up. But it's rarely, if ever, a good idea. It reaffirms that point. It begins with a man chasing a large crab down a road. Eventually, he gets a hold of it, but the sea creatures lulled the man into a false sense of security. Then, it fights back. And that's why you probably shouldn't try and pick up large crabs.